Does anybody here think that God came up with Immaculate Conception because he knew he couldn't please Mary? And that really sucks for Mary because she knew she was going to get laid, right? Like, she got ready, you know, she took a shower, like the first one in history. You know, she wants to, like, shave her pussies and she goes into town and buys, like, the sharpest rock in the village. You know, just for, like, God not to be able to find the cliff. She was like, do you need help finding it? He was like, no, I remember putting it there somewhere. And it sucks for him, you know, then he's got to come up with like a lame excuse, right? He's like, I guess I'm just tired. She's like, really, you're tired? He's like, yeah, I haven't rested since like the seventh day. Sucks for him.